My name is Samantha Brahms from Prospect Heights, Illinois.
I'm Amanda Kemp from Frankfort, Illinois, majoring in special education.
I'm Bobby Mathias. I am a communications major from Tinley Park, Illinois.
Hi, my name is Sarah Ackman. I'm from St. Louis, Missouri.
I'm Julia Winker. I'm from Frankfort, Illinois.
I was extremely nervous coming from the Chicagoland area.
In the city, it's all go, 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 hustle and bustle, and here it's peaceful and quiet. And the thing I miss the most, like when I go home, I actually want to come back to school because at night you can go out and just like look up and see the stars and relax.
I like the quiet because I think it's great for studying.
It's really peaceful here. And what's nice is that the noise at night is actually the cicadas and crickets instead of like cars. You don't smell gasoline everywhere, you're burning rubber. You actually smell like the pines. It's beautiful.
The best part about Eureka's recruitment process is the fact that they know who you are and they touch on your interests.
When I was trying to communicate with the other schools, I would get answered by a computer. It was really nice to be able to actually talk to her and call her whenever I wanted to, rather than emailing a machine and kind of waiting for my number to be replied.
I've grown to love the family feel of everything.
When I came on campus, it just felt like home, so I knew it was where I wanted to go.
I had already visited UIC in DePaul, but what was different was that here I didn't get lost. This was nice and small, it was nice and calm, and there was just enough people that to get to know but not get overwhelmed. I just leaned into my mom and I said, I think I'm going here.
I liked the small size and the hometown feel and knowing that everyone knew everyone and that it was okay to ask questions and to get to know your professors.
My biggest anxiety factor about college was meeting people. And then that was compounded on the size of Eureka College. It's like, oh my gosh, am I gonna make any friends? Because is there anyone here to make friends with? And it was really, really interesting. I clicked with a couple people the first day.
They welcome me with open arms, and it's like they welcome everyone with open arms. And I think that it gave me a warm, fuzzy feeling of this is where I need to be.
It's just really, really homey. It feels like home.